Some local residents are getting improved sewer lines. The Bridge City City Council gave approval for engineers and consultants for a sewer line improvement project. City Manager Jerry Jones says about 225 homes will get updated pipes from the city tap to their residences. Jones says rainwater messes up the filtration system at the sewer plant. The project will fix older pipes at low-income homes to stop rainwater from getting in them. Funding for the project is coming from the federal government's Community Development Block Grant. Jones says many other cities make residents do their own repairs for this type of project.
They'll go out and smoke test and find all the problems, and then it's up to the citizens to correct those problems. And, you know, that can get expensive on the citizens. So, you know, this is a good thing for both sides.
Jones says the project will cost a little more than $327,000 and is expected to take 6 to 8 months.